Afternoon on a train. I only took it because it started to rain. Afternoon in the fall. This weather always makes me think about it all. The woman across me, she's wearing a trench coat, a bouquet of roses. I wonder what they're for. A candlelit dinner, a date in the park, a night at the theater, or love in the dark. I don't know where she's going, I don't even know her name. I don't know if her life has been a breeze or a hurricane. I don't know if he loves her or if loving him is pain. But I do know that our fates have intertwined. For a moment on a train, almost at the downtown stop. I'm already late, but I don't wanna get up. Outside the city's painted gray, but in here a vivid world is on display. The man behind a suitcase, a custom cut suit, but shadows on his face. Was it just a bad day? Will he laugh when he gets home? Or did it all go astray? And now he sleeps alone. I don't know where he's going, I don't even know his name. I don't know if his life has been a breeze or a hurricane. I don't know if he's fates have intertwined for a moment on a train. How many timelines collide inside these walls? How many good times and tear-soaked phone calls? Decades of living, a multiverse ballet. But the earth just keeps spinning, and tomorrow all of these seats will be filled with new faces. Anyway, they won't know where I'm going, they won't even know my name. They won't know if my life has been a breeze or a hurricane. They won't know that I sit here writing verses of their pain. But they will know that our fates have intertwined for a moment on a train.
Thank you.